like your kind. The kind that doesn't ask too many questions and drives really crazy. You've earned our respect. We're bowing right now. We thank you for your efforts. You've earned our trust. Will you join us for our celebration? Thinks they can hide behind urban camouflage, but we know where they hide their servers. We need your skills on the ground. We'll put the access data you recovered to use, but contractors will be dispatched to stop our intrusion attack. You will stop the contractors. Are you with us?
Yeah, let's go.
Better. Stay down! Oh! Take a hit!
yourself.
Eardrums are gonna rupture.
Okay, I got this.
DedSec can't allow justice to fail. Think we can shout to turn out the lights? Watch your step.
Squad to air support. Unknown suspect on the move. Track location and report back. Over.
Weapons free.
Suspect.
That was most brave. And while human eye scrambles to explain their secrets, we leave our best secret behind. Asleep in their network, watching and waiting. But for now, we party. Dress accordingly.
I always do.
On the south side this morning. Sources say it was an apparent
WKZ-TV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante. Anti-suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
of our rivals has paid a small fortune for a rare trophy. It's a biometric weapon, one that imprints to its first owner. You, if you move quickly, a man named Michael Orleans will lead you to the prize.
This sounds like a fair trade. I'm in.
We trust you'll put the weapon to better use. Oh, and you're welcome.
Thank you. belongs in a hospital.
On the south side this morning. Sources say it was an apparent mob execution. The victim is known to police and suspected of involvement in a recent heist.
Motherfuckers always ready for the showdown. Guns blazing, let's see who's the first to go down. Never in a good mood, never been a good dude. Never looked nice like a clown with a knife. Haters turn them into bitches, ready for a video. I'm willing to die if these are killing enemies.
This should be in. This guy's really close now.
No, wait.
Hey, dude, cut the shit. I know you a fuck.
Calling me out.
Holy shit, thanks.
shoot a 7-year-old. Sure, if it wasn't one of ours, it'd have been another gun. I get that. But that doesn't make me feel any less responsible. I guess at least we now have a solid lead on who did it.
Does CTOS need a reboot? City Hall has been quick to downplay any problems with the CTOS network. This is despite numerous reports of malfunctioning systems throughout the city. Reports have come in of faulty traffic lights, power outages, and communications, to name a few.
police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago's citizens are cheering him.
Are you insane?
I don't need
What's
this
wrong
shit.
With you?
Holy
oh!
shit!
No, this isn't happening.
Get out!
Stay calm!
calm, man. Stay calm.
The blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.